the West when the war led him to Rome. His children, they forgot the tongue that had been their father's home. The shapes of words were broken by the city's endless roar, and the lines of acts unspoken told their stories no more. But it's not about your blood or the mud around your bones, but the toil of your hands and the seeds they've sown, the roots that you dig when you make your home. For feet were made to wander. I have a love for the land that I've known, for the trees and the fields by the sea where I've grown. But I believe you should choose where you dig your home, for feet were made to wander. And enclosure took our fathers from the land. They forgot their tongues, forgot the sun on their backs. They did not know their brothers, so how could they lend a hand? They did not know themselves, so how could they make a stand? For it's not about your blood or the mud around your bones, but the toil of your hands and the seeds they've sown, the roots that you dig when you make your home. For feet were made to wander. I have a love for the land that I've known, for the trees and the fields by the sea where I've grown. But I believe you should choose where you dig your home, for feet were made to wander. Survive, throw seeds to the wind. They put down roots in the place they thrive, that's where they belong. They make a wild garden singing in the heart of town. Such beautiful varied weeds, they're hard to trample down. For it's not about your blood or the mud around your bones, but the toil of your hands and the seeds they've sown, the roots that you dig when you make your home. For feet were made to wander. I have a love for the land that I've known, for the trees and the fields by the sea where I've grown. But I believe you should choose where you dig your home. For feet were made to wander. Feet were made to wander. Feet were made to wander.
The bonnie ivy, the bonnie.